Look at this view from Primrose Hill. It's lunchtime. Last run before the Royal Parks half marathon, which is in 3 days. I feel so unprepared. Not unprepared, I've done a lot, but the last month I've been sick and busy and just not in the right head game, like drinking a bit much. But I've got 3 days. I've got 3 days to go. Loads of people, family and friends, have sponsored me a lot of money. So I have to do it for them and for AGK Camden and for the service. And for myself as well, I think. It's the first time I've really gotten fit with an intent on health. Whereas before I would have done it to be skinny and make myself feel better and not kind of feel like the fat one in the group. And yeah, I've spent 2 years training, over 2 years, and I've lost like 5 stone and I did it super slow. And this is gonna be like the amalgamation of all of that. So I just hope I get through it. My knee is slightly sore, but I'm gonna rest now for the next 3 days, literally. Maybe do a walk one day. Maybe get some advice from a physio, but yeah, 3 days to go. Wish me luck.
Who are you talking to?
Who am I talking to?
I knew it. Nobody actually, but I had a feeling.
Mummy's here for the run.
I'll stay at Mum's. And then she'll drive in there later.
Hello.
What do you mean chicken
butt?
What is it?
Yeah. And are you feeling worse or a little better?
I'm better in the mornings, and then I just crash in the afternoon, so that's good. But it's just chesty and stuff.
And what are you taking?
It's just like some cold and flu medicines and vitamins.
Yeah.
And kind of ginger.
But what's the weather like over there?
It's sunny today, but it's going to be lashing rain in all day tomorrow. Out the door. It seems to not be raining right now, so nobody fucking jinx it. I'm meeting Camilla on the platform at 7:30 because she wants to get there for 8 o'clock and get set up. I've got my umbrella, got my hoodie, gotta run 22 kilometers this morning.
Station is
awesome. All the runners.
get wet.
I know.
It's okay. I love you. And we will survive this.
Yeah.
Whether it kills us.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm feeling loose. Feeling loose. Oh, turn behind the bike sheds, are we? Hmm? Are you? Naughty. That help you with your PB, will it? Will that help you with your PB?
What?
The rain! Have you seen this?
Yeah, I'm in it.
I'm getting soaked. Bye, guys. Serious, I can't wear this. You've got to be out of your mind, son. Thank you. Do you want to go home?
No, I'm finished.
Huh? We're not going home.
No.
Get in the game. Camilla Hobbs. Cough on. You're doing this. She's so embarrassing.
Careful, Camilla.
Royal Park's half marathon.
2018. Pam and Camilla.
Yeah.
How am I just?
AGK Camden.
AGK Camden and Opening Doors London. Check off.
Oh yeah, I saw this cool thing where he goes like, click, and then boom, the race goes. Yeah. So
let's
I'm gonna
do
that.
Together.
Yeah, get up close to the camera.
Okay, so 3, 2, 1.
As with all the other waves before you, you will be going at the sound of the horn. So please do not feel the need to scream.
Pace yourself, and more importantly, enjoy every minute today. You are making an incredible difference. Are we ready?
Wave, thanks everybody, good luck. They're
in the
rooms.
It's three.
Two.
Running for Bliss Charity, good luck.
Oh look, my mum's there, look.
There.
I'd love to be waiting there half an hour as well.
halfway mark. Halfway. Determined not to stop running. No matter what the time. I can see the finish line.
That sprint finish. Incredible, inspirational work here today, guys.
I'm sure there were moments out there.
Go on, Callum!
Woo! 8 miles, maybe it was...
Congratulations, but please keep moving. Only stop here for medical attention. Keep on, runners. Congratulations, but please keep moving. Only stop here for medical attention. Come on, runners. Congratulations, but please keep moving unless you need medical assistance.
We're so bad about walking out.
On camera as well, screaming.
Yeah.